On behalf of the School of Population and Public Health at UBC, I'm inviting us to join together on this day of mourning, April 28th, to remember and reflect on workers who have lost their lives or who have been severely injured on the job. And we at the school on this day commit to thinking or working in our research, teaching, and training to work towards a world where workers are safe and return home from work at the end of the day to their families and loved ones.